These skis may look like only a small part in the Army Guard's Black Hawk helicopters, but they play a big role.
To help us keep the helicopter on top of the snow and not sink down, it actually is a safety issue for us.
The 178-pound fiberglass skis not only help Alaska Guardsmen survive the landing, they help the Guard carry out rescue missions throughout Alaska's varying landscape.
The winter operations to land on the snow, and the summertime to land on muskeg or rough terrain, and help stabilize the aircraft.
It's also something military personnel take pride in. They say without the $40,000 set of skis, they wouldn't be able to do their job. In Anchorage, Nicole Rogers, Alaska Superstation.
My name is Carlos Feliz, CEO and President of PCSI Design. PCSI Design is a small company based in Bothell, Washington. We've had great success over the last 11 years. Leadership of PCSI Design is a forward-thinking team that delivers enterprising results. One of our goals as far as a leadership team is to always find the best solutions for our customers, meaning that we actually do a deep dive, or as they say, they pull the onion back a few layers, so we want to make sure that they're constantly being supported with some of the top, what we call young engineers that exist in the industry today. PCSI Design employs system engineers, mechanical engineers, and industrial engineers to make sure that we bring a full picture and a full variety of what is expected in the engineering world.
My name is Varun Peter. I'm a project manager at PCSI Design. I think one thing that sets us apart from other design firms is that we tend to push the envelope of design, and we look at it through a very global perspective. We also look at how human factors impact design, how design impacts the environment and our society. Our team is a very multicultural team at PCSI, and I think whether we're designing something locally or globally, we tend to keep that in the back of our minds, that understanding the culture of our clients is very important when designing a product and its impact on our environment. Some of the projects that PCSI has supported over the years have been anything from consumer products to government products. Some of the consumer projects would be, for example, the LeMond Fitness bike for Greg LeMond. We've worked on the Xbox components for Microsoft. We recently finished the 787 passenger service units, the PSU designs. We recently finished the 45 RBM, it's the 45-foot response boat medium for the U.S. Coast Guard. We have worked on several projects for NASA, including the Orion and Ares rockets. The work that we have done is anywhere from consumer to government.
But other things that we've also done that also kind of highlight our team is winning the SBA Minority Small Business Champion of the Year Award in 2008. That was a major accomplishment for our team, and it really displayed the level of what our team's dedication, commitment, and passion is for delivering value engineering within our industry. We brought together mechanical engineers, systems engineers, and industrial type engineers is one great asset that our company has to offer. We look at the whole products as a whole, not just at what we're asked to do. So we look at value engineering, which is a key component of what the industry desires today.
My name is Martin Burgesser. I'm the CEO of Bucher Aerospace Corporation. We have been working with PCSI Design for years, and the value they bring to the table is based on very team orientation, forward thinking, global oriented. As a leader of Bucher Aerospace, it's good to know that we can count on a team player as PCSI Design, and that they had proven themselves over years in the field of design and engineering of aircraft seats and its components. It's very comforting to know that on a short notice we can travel with PCSI all over the world, and we're getting the support at my customer site through PCSI Design as well.
We've partnered with PCSI Design for about 3 years now, and I've known them professionally for far longer than that. They've been able to help us in very well in three main ways. One of them is their flexibility. Also their ability to integrate very successfully with our team, and also with their technical ability. We at Bucher, we operate in a very fast, changing, dynamic environment, and PCSI has been very helpful in their flexible approach of being able to provide us with resources very quickly.
I've had the opportunity to work with Carlos and the PCSI design team over the last 8 years pretty much on our whole product portfolio, whether it's the recumbent bike, our spin bike, or an upright bike. I've been able to throw these guys just about any mechanical challenge I can think of, and they've taken it and they've really approached it with a can-do attitude. They've thrown themselves into the design to a certain extent where they say, we want to understand who you are as a company, we want to understand what your goal is on the product, and we want to make sure that we are more than just some outside contract engineering resource, but we're actually an extension of your design team. That has been tremendously helpful for me because it helps me maintain that product family look throughout my whole product line. One of the other things that I really love about Carlos is he's not in it just for a quick connection to another company. He's not in it for billing. He's actually looking out for the community. Carlos provides the opportunity for some of the younger engineers that really don't have the chance to improve their professional portfolio. I know Carlos has an open door policy for those guys. He loves to bring them in, give them the opportunity to prove themselves.
My name is Chris Follett. I'm the Vice President of PCSI Design. I've been with the company since its inception. PCSI Design is a product development and engineering firm that provides support, on-call support, and contract support to our customers. Part of what's important for the culture of PCSI Design is to be able to provide what we call supplier integrated product development. And what that means is that we train our engineers to be on site at our customers' facility to understand their procedures, how they work, and when they work, so that we can provide people that are of value to that program. That is a value to our customers because they can pretty much call up on demand and get support, value-added support that helps them move along their programs in a meaningful fashion. That support can be at our customers' facilities here in the States or globally.